my little monster and my big legs upset me.
I'm sorry, sir. He got away. He was just too fast.
Where's Donatello?
Johnny, he... I'm sorry, sir.
So he's dead?
I'm sorry, sir. He was just too quick and strong. I mean, it was really amazing if it... been somebody else.
My only son dying is amazing to you? I'm done with you.
No.
Besides, Brian hasn't had meat in a while. I want you to fight, Johnny. I don't care how long it takes.
Love on the rocks. Ain't no surprise. Just pour me a drink and I'll tell you some lies.
Perfect.
Got nothing to lose, so you just sing the blues all the time.
Johnny, what the fuck? You know, I could have killed you, man. Your door was unlocked and everything. Look at this shit.
Yeah.
Oh. Jeez.
Need sleep.
Ow! You throw up more than a bulimic on Thanksgiving.
My head hurts.
Look, you got anything to wear? I figured. All right. I got some stuff for you in the car.
No. I need more sleep.
Come on.
No.
Today's special.
Wait. Ow! Oh, fuck! No, Miles. No. I give up. no. Why is today special?
It's your birthday.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me.
We found him and that bitch he's with. Should we grab them both?
I want you to toy with him. Just get her. And I have a plan.
I got you this, bro. It's for your birthday. Start cooking again and get your shit together. Have a good night, man. Oh, and happy birthday.
What's this? A present? For me? I like presents.
Todd, they've got Anya. Get your dancing shoes on. We're going.
Nothing to do with you simple-minded henchmen. I'm here for the girl and your boss. But if you'd stand in my way, then I will become a blade of grass in a hurricane and cut right through you. Do not push me.
Let's talk about this. I didn't mean what I said before. I come in peace. Peace? Yeah.
Johnny. Adrian, Sandy, I'm done with you. I want him alone.
Eh?
You're Fabrizio? Shouldn't you be in school or something? Oh, wait, hold on, I got it. Parent-teacher conference is half day, right?
How dare you make fun of my condition?
I guess Mommy got a little heavy on the paint thinner there while you were still swimming, huh? Yeah.
That's enough! I was going to let you speak your piece, but now... I'm just gonna kill you! Ryan! No!
No, you! I'm gonna throw you off the roof! I hate you! I
Adios. Sayonara. Arriva. No. Goodbye, Fabrizio.
It's okay, baby cakes. Big Daddy's arrived.
Wait a minute. I just saved your life, goddammit. You ungrateful bitch. No, hold on, I didn't mean that. No, no, that's why you left me before. No, I've learned. Wait, let's talk about this.
Somewhere on the water.